Hey guys, what's going on? It's Lil Kane. Finally back with another episode of Let's Play Chrono Trigger. Well, I didn't know last episode. We were slowly progressing through the castle of a whole bunch of bosses. Everywhere. Okay, I'm full health and I'm ready to go. Nope, that's where I came from. It's been a while since I've played, so. This way. Nope, we went that way. Okay, looks like I done diddly messed up, I see. Let's do a rocket roll and see what's left alive, I guess. I don't know. Magic defense on. Chrono's poison. The flunky's dead, I guess. The criticals are amazing. Lightning that guy and physical attack that guy. Oh, so many criticals with Frog. I love it. But yeah, no, I think. Yeah, because he went down there. It's gotta be here. No. I went the right way. Zunga, Zinga, Zember, Zoom. Now the chosen time has come. And exchange this world for... Oh, shit. Here we go! It's Magus! Magus! It's that stupid frog. Kiss to any princesses lately. I'd rather enjoy this form and oath it all to you. I have something for you. Ah, the Massa Moon. I bet you're just dying to use it. The black wind begins to blow. Okay, give me your best shot. If you're prepared for the void! Oh, this is sick. So, frog. Frogs and blade toss, yeah, I don't think I've seen this. Oh shoot, that was cool. Barrier change only lightning damages. Oh look, Chrono has lightning. And he just hit us all with lightning. Ouch. And hit Chrono. I wanna put that up there. Only shadow damages. Okay, that was just Chrono. Oh my god, that's a lot of damage. He's Phil Swifting me right now. Oh, I got two healers. This is awesome. Actually, I think. Use a tonic because I think Robo actually does shadow damage. So I wanna use his laser laser spin, I believe. This should be shadow damage, if I remember correctly. It is! Change lightning only. Okay. Slurp. Lightning Magnus. Fire damage only. Okay, we have no one that can do fire damage. I hope that doesn't kill anyone. Oh, oh my god, it sure was close. Oh, it's a heal time. It is only heal time right now. Oh, he does a lot. Slurp. Chrono. Cure Beam. Frog. And let's use Atomic on Robo. Of course, HP. I mean, that damage isn't too bad, but still, it's not what I want. Let's go ahead and use the Massive Moon, because I think it should change. Decreases magic defense. Slurp. Chrono. Robo. Cure Beam. Yourself. I'm afraid. You know what? Go ahead, just hit Chrono. Only water damages. Cool. Oh, and we get hit by ice. Ice is not nice. Followed by another AoE. Heal time again. Slurp. Cure Beam. Chrono. Chrono, you're just gonna wait. Slurp yourself. Cure Beam yourself. And Chrono will go for a hit to try to change, I believe. Only fire damage. Don't have fire damage. I don't like the fire one because it does a lot of damage. Frog, you hit this time. Oh, with a crit. Nice. Decreased magic. HP down. Cure Beam on Chrono. I'll use another time. I don't care. Because I'm gonna have Robo Punch since he's Shadow. He might change something. Punch. Water damages. And I just forgot my phone. On quiet mode. Let's change that. Slurp. Cure Beam. Frog. I'll do a spin cut, I don't care. Oh yeah! Only fire. Oh, frog does water, duh! Oh, why did I not even think of that? Uh-oh, don't kill Robo, please. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, it didn't. Woo. Still. Tonic. Robo for sure. Slurp. Chrono, and Robo's just gonna heal himself. There we go. Maybe if I attack him again, it'll change it from fire to something else. Lightning! Yay, something I can actually do damage to. God, he knows a lot of magic, though. Don't kill frog. Don't kill frog. Every attack, I have to heal. Magic defense dropped. Yeah, no, I love tonics, and I will buy lots of them for next time. Magus is really making me work with this dog right now. Actually, it's attack mine. Slurp. Lightning only. It's gonna hit a lot of people. So what I wanted to do is this follow. Yeah. Magic defense to be dropped, and then water damage frog can do that. Ice baby. Oh, Chrono's the one that needs it, not Frog. Did I seriously just give it to Frog? Fuck. Duck. Yeah, I'm still gonna get him Kirby on Chrono. Water. Didn't change? Oh. Risks casting a spell. Oh. Triple raid, why not? Now's the time. For 832 damage. I'm gonna keep doing this. If he's preparing a spell, I'm gonna do the heavy hitters. Oh, Dark Matter, his strongest attack. Oh, don't die, anyone! Oh! Keep the robot up, he can heal good. And he risks casting another spell. Great. I wanna be full health for this one. Going to counterattack. Okay. And he's risking casting a spell. I will say this music is killer. Better position than last time, I believe. The roll goes a little low, but he lived. So that's what I really wanted. Good now. Chrono attack. And then... Ah! Didn't get that off. Running out of MP. Alright. Come on, triple raid. Do this justice. Yes! Perfect. Alright. 15 tech. 3000 G. We got a level. We got another one. What have you done to the Massive Moon? It's a large-scale energy reaction. Could it be Lavos? Bad timing. Don't wake up on me now. What do you mean? According to my records, Lavos was born here at this precise moment. You fools, I only summoned him. He lives in the inner earth, absorbing the land's power and growing ever stronger. Then my data must be incorrect. What's going on? Impossible. A gate this large should not exist. You, if you hadn't shown up, it's an enormous gravity well. Whoa. Oh, do not start me into another fight. Time warp? Magus is in there too? What is going on? This is the end of time, I think. Chrono. Chrono! Wake up, Chrono! Honey, you'll be late for work. Wait, what? Forgot how beautiful Lenny's bell could sound. Chrono, you can't keep sponging off my dad and get out and get a job. What is going on? Chrono! Chrono, 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 Chrono. Wait. Now we're Chrono awake. This Alia, which means we're Aria had strange dream, went to Mystic Mountains. Everyone lie there. Hurt! I carry back to hut. Magus! Yummy frog for Aya eat? Perish thy thought, lass. By the way, whither the blue-haired one? Only if I knew there, blue-haired one more tasty? We hath lost him. If Magus didn't create Lavos, then what era was it born? Lavos, not worry now. You rest, hurt bad. Yay! Full health! Alright. Chrono, okay now. Aya busy, look for Larabua village. Fight reptiles together, destroy reptiles, or we no survive. Kaino? What happened? Quiet, Chrono, rest. North wood burning. Well, it looks like we know where we're going. Next time on Let's Play Chrono Trigger Blind, I'll tell you what, guys, I was not ready for what happened, that whole fight, and what progressed from it. So I'll catch you guys next time when we go to the North Burning Wood. This has been Locan, and I'll see you guys next time.